in England there was such an actor called Wilfred Lawson, who used to drink too much, but he was an overwhelming actor. I happily worked with him once, just in the way before he died. And he didn't seem to care about fame or success, he didn't have much of either. And every actor had an important role for Lawson. Everyone was here.
Such a job. Thank you.